and most famous villain in Bollywood? Yes, the answer is correct. Gabbar Singh. Everybody knows. Yes. So today Gabbar Singh has something to tell you. So let's watch.
अरे ओ कालिया, कहां से मेरे लिए क्या ला रहे?
ये बिस्किट ला सरदार।
अरे ओ सामा, ये देखा तुमने?
Let's go.
मैंने हजार बार कहा कि मुझे असली चीज चाहिए। असली चीज समझे?
अब आएगा मजा। बताइए आप कौन के? गांव का हर बच्चा जानता है कि गब्बर की असली पसंद क्या है। असली चीज समझे?
असली ग्लूकोज से भरपूर ब्रिटानिया ग्लूकोज टी, ज्यादा स्वाद ज्यादा शक्ति।
It was a quite old ad. So yeah, so from this video you might have guessed our topic. So yes, our topic is success story of Britannia. Next. So the contents which we are going to explain are key people,
history of Britannia industries,
different categories of products,
some products of Britannia which we are familiar with,
one of the challenge faced by Britannia,
how Britannia overcame the challenge,
secret behind Britannia's success,
revenue and profit,
competitors,
and at the end we will look upon the conclusion. So these are the key people in Britannia Industries. Varun Berry, who is the managing director, and Musli Varia, who is the chairman of the company. Britannia today is a very well-known product in the market, which was founded in 1892 by a group of British businessmen in central Kolkata in a small house with an investment of ₹265. Further, it was acquired by Gupta Brothers and was named as VK Brothers. It operated under VK Brothers. In 1918, further, it was the C.H. Holmes, the person named C.H. Holmes, an English businessman, was taken as a partner in the business, and then the Britannia Biscuit Company Limited was launched.
So in 1924, the Mumbai factory was set up and Peake Friends acquired a major share in Britannia Biscuits Company Limited. Britannia Biscuits were in high demand during Second World War, due to which it gave a boost to the company sales. In 1979, the company name was changed to the current name, which is Britannia Industries Limited. So the different categories of Britannia Industries are biscuits, breads, dairy products, cakes and rusk, cream wafers and croissants.
These are some of the common products which we know as Good Day, 50-50, Nutri-Choice, Little Hearts, Treat, Bourbon, etc. For the success of any organization, they have to face some challenges. One of the challenge which was faced by Britannia, we would like to emphasize, Britannia was an underperformer in 2010 and 12 because of its low profitability levels of 4 to 5% operating profit margin. There was high raw material cost at that time. And narrowed margins, also intensifying competition brought pressure on pricing. So the key challenge at that time was to continue to drive profit expansion.
So how Britannia overcome that challenge? The company leveraged its strong brand through the same investment, and after that they invested money to increase in-house manufacturing of premium brands of biscuits. After that they focused on complexity reduction with rationalized work processes, which leads result of all these efforts has been seen in the form of enhanced profit. So, secret behind Britannia's success. Today, Britannia is the most successful brand. Manufacturing is the key part of their strategy because it will allow them to retain advantage of technology as well as best practices. Instead of going after newer segment, Mr. Berry has set the ball rolling to create innovation within existing categories. For example, the regular flavor of Britannia biscuits which we are familiar with are cashew and butter. But Mr. Berry innovated that same biscuit, and today we know them as New Good Day Choco Chips, New Good Day Choco Crunches, New Good Day Berries and Nuts, and many more.
Britannia has also recognized the importance of premium products. Higher prices of products also benefits growth of high value products and sales. This is the revenue and profit of the company. The total operating revenues and profit after tax are mentioned. The red bar shows operating revenues and profit on the red bar shows the data related to March 2019, and the blue one shows March 2018. The operating revenues have increased in March 2019 by 10%, approximately 10%, and profit after tax has shown a good increase of 11.3%. The market share of Britannia is nearly 33%.
So when you are in market, you will have a competitor. So the top competitors of Britannia in terms of market capital are Nestle and UPL. Nestle is a Swiss multinational company with food and drink processing corporation, and it is the largest food company in the world. And the second is UPL. UPL stands for United Phosphorus Limited. It is an Indian multinational company which manufactures agrochemicals, industry chemicals, and produces crop protection solutions.
The market capital of the competitors Nestle and UPL have been mentioned. Nestle has a market capital of 1,10,911 crores, and UPL has a market capital of 48,647 crore rupees. Britannia is today listed among the most trusted, valuable and popular brands. It has won prestigious accolades like the Ramkrishna Bajaj National Awards, which is popular for quality, which is given for the quality awareness.
And Britannia Industries is present in more than 60 countries across the globe. And the tagline of Britannia Industries is "Eat healthy, think better," which has contributed to its success. Thank you.